Hello friends, I am Hitesh. Welcome you all on our YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about the basic concept of robotics.
So let's start with the contents of our today's session. That's definition of robotics, history, type of robots and its applications. So let's start with the definition. A robot, as we hear many times, is a reprogrammable multifunctional manipulator design to move material, parts, tools or specialized devices through variable programmed motions for the performance of a variety of tasks. Now let's discuss what is robotics. Robotics is the science of designing or building an application of robots. Simply, robotics may be defined as the study of robots. The aim of robotics is to design an efficient robot. So this is the basic difference between robot and robotics. Now let's discuss some history of robot. The word robot was coined by the jazz novelist Carol Capek in a 1920 a play titled Rassam's Universal Robots, R.U.R. A robot in a jazz is a word for worker or a servant. That's given by the scientist Carol Capek. Now the next, the word robotics is used to describe the field of study, was coined accidentally by the Russian-born American scientist and science fiction writer Isaac Asimov in 1940s. Asimov also proposed three law of robotics, and later he added the zeroth law also. So let's discuss all the law here. Number one, law zero. A robot may not injure humanity or through inaction allow humanity to come to harm. Law 1. A robot may not injure a human being or through inaction allow a human being to come to harm unless this would violate a higher order law. This is a law number 1. Moving on the next, law number 2. A robot must obey orders given to it by human beings, except where such orders would conflict with a higher order law. Moving on the next, the law number 3, a robot must protect its own existence as long as such as protection does not conflict with the higher order law. This all number of laws are given by the Sir Asimov in 1940s. Now let's discuss different areas of different types of robots where it is used. That's several applications. Now industrial robots are there, domestic and household robots are there, medical robots, service robots, military robots, entertainment robots, space robots, hobby and competition robots, etc. These all are the types of robots. Now let's discuss what are the application of robots, where it is used. Let's discuss one by one. That's in agriculture, automobile, construction, entertainment, healthcare, in hospitals, patient care, surgery, research, etc. In laboratories, science and engineering, etc. Moving on the manufacturing also, in military, demining, surveillance, attack, etc. In mining, excavation, exploration. In transportation, air, ground, rail, space, etc. Utilities, we will discuss about utilities, that gas, water, electrical. This all are the major applications of robot. Now moving on the industrial applications, it will use in the material handling to transfer the material, machine loading and or unloading, spot welding, continuous arc welding, spray coating, assembly, inspection, etc. This all are the industrial applications. So friends, this is the basic discussion of robots and robotics, and its history and its few applications. Hope you understand these points and its applications. We will meet you in the next video with other interesting contents of robotics. Till then, take care. Thank you so much.